We thank you for sparing time to be with us.
The Church of Uganda has joined the rest of the world to commemorate the International Women's Day. Led by the Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Dr. Stephen Kazimba Mugalu, men have been taught how to teach and the importance of preparing meals as one of the major roles fulfilled by women in homes.
Bishop is cooking.
Kazimba Mugalu has condemned the misuse of social media platforms and the harassment faced by women on the internet.
Discrimination against women and girls is a widespread problem with many female users experiencing sexist and hateful comments, especially on social media spaces. The pervasive threat of online gender-based violence, coupled with a lack of legal action, too often forces them out of the digital spaces they do occupy.
Grace Murejezi has asked men to fulfill their family obligations and to shun domestic violence.
It comes from respect. Me, I respect my husband, he respects me. We understand each other. If there's something, you know, those small things, some of them let go.
And as Bastholm Hansen, country director, Dan Church Aid Uganda, has encouraged women to embrace the use of technology.
Let's continue the march towards gender inequality, both in the physical space, but also very much so in the digital and online world.
Meanwhile, women have converged at St. Mark's Church of Uganda, Namate, in Entebbe Municipality to celebrate the International Women's Day. Vivian Kitio, the guest preacher, and other women leaders urged women to embrace technology and rehabilitate teenage mothers.
Olunaku lwayo lw'abakazi bonna twasazeewo ng'obusaabadinkoni. Ebitongole bibiri bye tulina mu kkanisa eby'abakyala. Tujje wamu, tusinzize wamu, tutendereze Katonda olw'okututonda ekisooka okutonda ng'abakazi. Ekyokubiri olw'ebyo byonna byonna byatuyisizzaamu okutuusa olwaleero.
This year, the Women's Day celebration has been held under the theme Digital Innovation and Technology for Gender Equality, highlighting gender gaps in STEM education and careers, and calling attention to the online harassment many women face.